Christ has a purpose and Satan has his purpose. Oh yes, for this purpose Christ was revealed, to destroy the works of the evil one. What's the purpose of the evil one? He does his works in your life. He brings thorns and thistles into your life, sickness and suffering, virus and bacteria, diseases and plague, suffering, tears, shame. Those are the works of the evil one. Why did Jesus come? What is his purpose? To destroy all of the works of the evil one. Yes, to destroy sin in your life, to destroy sickness in your life, to destroy all the other works of Satan in your life. Remember, for this purpose Christ was revealed. Know its purpose, know the purpose of the coming of Jesus into this world, and receive and enjoy of all the benefits that are available for you as you receive him into your life. God bless you.